We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire and we burn in one hell of a something.
Wat is the purpose? Wat is die visie wat elke kind binne haarself moet hê? Ons praat van die me, the we and the team.
They're gonna see us from outer space. Outer space. Like we're the stars of the human race. Human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the marsh, play it loud. Giving love to you. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky.
Through focus, I am the link. Klein jy dink ook al jou rol is binne hierdie span om hierdie ketting by mekaar te hou. Dit is eintlik massief.
Ek is baie geïnspireerd dat een van die groot sporthelde van Suid-Afrika met ons kom praat het oor soos prioritisering en fokus wat jy kan bou en hoe dit ook toepassing het op die sport wat ons het op skoolvlak.
En ja, en hoe dit nie net ons sport gaan soos beter maak nie, maar hoe dit jou ook as 'n mens kan beïnvloed.
Grit. Ek hoef niks meer te sê as dit. Dit wat jy daar gesien het, is grit.
I think we shared some valuable tools and exercises with the girls here today, and I think it's something that from Neil Powell and myself and Neil de Kock, the tools that we share here are things that you can use practically as soon as you walk out of the session and out of the classroom, and it's something that doesn't only apply to your performance, but it applies to your life.
Put it out, out, out. We can light it up, up, up. So we can put it out, out, out. We can light it up, up, up. So we can put it out, out, out. We can light it up, up, up.
The most important message that came out that every individual has a role to play in the team and in the team's success.
Yeah, and I think also in the workshop it's given the girls specific skills, how to obviously work on their purpose and to become the best person that they can be, not just for themselves but for the team's growth.
Vir my die ding wat absolute indruk gemaak het is wat hy verduidelik het van die ketting en die skakels. En veral op 'n netbalbaan is die spasietjie so klein dat daai ketting is so belangrik. En daar's baie keer sifels soos hy al gesê het hierop dat daai ketting kan net so sterk wees soos wat die swakste skakel is.
Opvoedkundig,
insiggewend,
game changing,
inspiring,
just mind shift,
amazing,
life changing,
mind changing.
As daar een dingetjie is wat hulle by elke spreker kan vat, wat hulle kan implementeer in hulle eie persoonlike lewe, by ook as 'n span, denk ek sal dit 'n baie suksesvolle dag wees, en ek wil hulle alle sukses toewens vir die toekoms en vir om hulle doelwit of hulle purpose te bereik in die volgende 2 jaar.
All the Bloemhof girls and the teams, netball and hockey and otherwise, just all the best going forward. It's so great to be back on the sports fields and competing again. I know there's some big fixtures coming up and I know you're going to put in the hard work both on and off the pitch, and again we really look forward to walking with you across this journey on the sports field and off the sports field. So all the best, and it was great to have that first session with you.